This morning, Golden Gate is coming together to support a paramedic and mother of two who lost everything in a fire. NBC2 was at Tatiana Lewis's house this weekend. Crews are still investigating what happened on 29th Place Southwest. And that is where we find Megan Myers. She's there to explain how we can all help out. Good morning, Megan.
Well, good morning, Rachel. Yes, right now we are at that family's home, and we want to show you guys what it's looking like this morning. Take a look. You can see the side of this home is pretty burned up. And take a look over here. This is their entranceway. It's quite a mess, but the real damages come when you go ahead and take a look inside. If you walk with us over here, we'll show you for yourself. Everything inside is a total loss inside of the family's home. And that is why friends and family members, as well as co-workers, are all coming together to try and collect donations for this family. EMS Station 71 in Collier County is accepting those donations. We are putting that address for you on our NBC2 News app. A friend that I spoke to tells me they're in need of clothing and really any items that you are willing to donate. Now, we will go ahead and post more information for you and specific sizes that that family is looking for when it comes to the clothing that they're in need of on our NBC2 News app. We also are reaching out, hopeful to talk to some coworkers about how this family is doing a little bit later today. I'm live right now in Golden Gate. Megan Myers, NBC2.